this is an 04 Toyota Sequoia. It's a one of the TRDs here, and basically what I did is I sanded out the whole clear coat on this because it was so oxidized. And what I'm doing now is I'm cutting it out now with a rubbing compound to bring the paint back out. Once we do that, the compounding stage will polish this out. But the whole paint had to be sanded out. Did the paint come out real nice on this? Thanks, Big John. You like that? I'm shooting a video right now.
Oh, are you? Okay.
Now, tell people what about my work that you know.
Well, Martin does outstanding work.
Get in there so they can hear it. Martin does outstanding work. He takes his time. He's very thorough. And whatever job that he does, he makes sure that it's done right. And it's guaranteed. See the difference on what I've done here, Big John?
Yeah, I see it.
You like that? Like I said, this whole clear coat had to be sanded out by hand.
That's a lot of work.
Yeah, I know it, man. I'm sleeping with this car in my dreams now. It's a big job right here. Looks like a brand new paint job, doesn't it? And all I'm doing is compounding it at this time.
It looks like I just came off the assembly line, what you are doing here. Just right out of Motown, Detroit City.
Well, when I sanded this out, I also sanded out most of the orange peel too. So it's going to give it a mirror-like reflection when this is done here.
This is like a mirror. You can almost like shave in it.
Almost, huh?
Almost, yeah.
Then I'm going to cut it down with a little water.
What does the water do?
It helps me cut it down even finer.
Why?
Because I want to refine the paint even more.
Oh, okay.
See the wax come back right here?
Yes.
Yeah, there's still wax on there. I can still work it in.
Oh, okay.
It's a little secret that I know. Everyone else will just move on to the next step. What do you think? How does that look right there?
That looks great.
All right, and that's the difference over here.
You can see the difference.
Right there, and we'll pull the tape off. Remember, all I did is just compound it out. you know, because it's really going to brighten up. I don't know if people can see the difference.
You can see
on
the difference. That and with that, you can see it. You can see the line.
Yep.
This is so smooth, and this is kind of sandy.
Well, that still has to be worked.
Oh, okay,
right there,
sandy, but
yeah,
this is smooth. You, you can see the line.
You like
smooth.
That, huh?
Yes.
Yeah. So, anyway, but that was my compounding phase on the door panel after sanding this all out. But I just wanted to show this video with everyone.